Messier, Tikkanen, and Klingberg. Although Messier out for faceoff duties, I would think. Messier gives it away. Here's Fleury looking for his first goal of the series. Scores! Fleury and the Flames are in seventh heaven.
Look at Fleury coming up the middle. He reads the play, and because McCowan is in front of Messier, he can't see. He makes a move to his right and goes right along the ice. Look at this celebration. Fleury must have watched Tiger Williams score an overtime goal when he was with the Vancouver Canucks. Not only does he finish, but he does a full 360 and then the half pike along the boards.